I saw this on Facebook, and I just had to see if it was doable. So here we go. Making a Christmas cat. Let's see how this goes. There we go. Someone else could do it. I figured I could do it too. I mean, what could be better than a Christmas cat? Holding it up on the corners. She did hers diagonally, but mine is so big. I thought it might be better to do it just the normal way. And here we go. Gonna wrap up the neck area like this. And oh my goodness, look at that, voila! A Christmas kitty. Leonard, you look so sweet. Oh, I forgot to get a bow for you. What shall I do for a bow? Here, we'll use this. And we'll put it right here like this. Oh, look at that. Isn't he pretty? He's a Christmas kitty. And he's even purring.